two money for nothing and chicks for a thing.
Yeah.